So this is my favorite burger fast food place from my years living in Southern California, In-N-Out Burger. There's a funny thing about it. I remember back then in the 80s, they had a bumper sticker that said In-N-Out Burger, and a lot of people would put it on their car, and then they would remove the B and the R. So think about that. But here we go in to get the best fast food burger in the country. My opinion, but others share it. It's a very simple menu. Regular cheeseburger looks like. It looks delicious as I remember. And it was only $3.25. I got a water, and but I did get a gift certificate for the crew. I'm gonna drop this by for the crew at Matt's Off-Road Recovery to give them something to for all the probably a couple hundred hours of free entertainment they've given me.